Not bad, duh.
It just came in. I want him to meet you guys. He's doing a lot of business stuff on here.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. What's up? What's up? What's up, child? Y'all
Hello.
doing today?
Hello.
What's going on?
Welcome.
What's going on? I'm Lambo, by the way, man. She's been putting me, showing me all type of stuff going on out here.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you too.
Yeah.
Oh,
Yeah,
here,
so this
let
is
me show you
Keith.
what to do
This
so
is
you can
Keith.
hear the music. Oh,
Yeah.
yeah.
Yeah, come this way. Come this way.
Okay.
Is this box green for you?
Yeah.
All right, press refresh until you see Hill 1500.
I see here
Just keep on
22.
clicking refresh. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, now press resync. After you hit Hill 1500, press resync.
Okay.
Press stop on this one up here on this bar. Press stop.
Right here.
No, up here on this bar. Press stop.
Okay.
So you can stop the background music.
Okay. It stopped.
All right, press this box over here.
Okay.
Press that when you see a red dot up here, and then open up your menu and make sure your untrusted URLs is on. So go to settings.
Okay. I'm gonna say this.
Open it big, so you're gonna see a square with a tri with an arrow. Open it big.
So I'm
And
gonna
then go
click
to
the.
comfort and safety. Huh?
Right, I see comfort.
All right, go to comfort and safety. Scroll all the way down until you get to allow untrusted URLs. Make sure that's on.
Hold on. I see debug. I see advanced options. Comfort. Where
Keep
is it?
scrolling down. Wait, you went under comfort and safety.
It's
Comfort
just.
safety's on the left side.
Okay.
It's on the left side, right under audio and voice.
Hold on. Let me start over. Let me start over. I press the left button, and then you said go down to the settings, so that'll be that button all the way at the bottom.
Top right corner.
Right.
There's a box with
Now,
arrow
in
in
the
it.
top, yeah, in the top right-hand corner,
Okay.
there's a box with an arrow in it, right under the number zero.
I got you.
Open that wide and then go to comfort and safety on the left-hand side.
Comfort and safety.
Left-hand side of
You
the
see where it says log out, exit VR chat, audio and voice. Then it'll say comfort and safety.
I see
You
safety.
still don't see it?
Yeah, I see safety at the bottom.
No. All right. Close your menu out again.
Okay.
Open it back up. It's small, right?
Right, click the arrow button, make it big.
Make it big.
Okay.
Never keep a
Go
secret.
to the settings, Will.
Right, the settings will be at the bottom.
At the bottom.
Okay, settings wheel. Okay. Comfort and
Now on
safety.
your left-hand side, there you go.
There we
Now
go.
scroll down until you get to allow untrusted URLs. It's going to be under the safety tab.
I see it.
You got it? I
Turn
see
it
it.
on.
Okay.
Oh my damn hands locked, that's why.
All right.
All right, once you turn it on, close your menu.
Okay.
Perfect. I'm
Okay,
You
perfect.
got this on Hill 1500, correct?
All right, it's on here 1500.
It's on 1500.
Yeah.
All right, press resync again.
Okay.
Resync, not refresh, resync, right?
All right.
And it's a red dot right here.
Okay.
Where it says Pro TV Topaz, click it and make sure it's a red dot.
Okay. Alright, it's a red dot.
Do you see it look like a group chat, like a chat up here on the screen? Right here. No, turn around right here. Do you see it?
It's a black screen right there.
Alright, give it a second.
I hear
baby face.
Just give it a second.
Did you turn it? Did you turn it?
Okay, okay, okay. We heard the same thing.
All right, I see
your
Facebook.
Huh?
I mean, I see some comments. I see some YouTube.
All right, do you hear the music?
Yeah, I hear the music.
All right, there you go.
Hey, this is dope right here.
Yeah, Tank. Yes. Yeah, he's into music. You're a music engineer, right?
Yes, I do. I do producing, I do engineering, videography, photography, and graphic design. So that's what I specialize in. Yeah, so once I seen this, I was like, whoa, like, how y'all put this together? And
this is Kim Hill, but I'll introduce you to Boo Bangas. He has a show on here called The Sampler.
Right.
And they bring in producers and artists.
I just went out there. Before I got here, I went to go look at The Sampler. So I was yeah, they got the Pro Tools on the screen. I said, oh, that's hot. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
This is dope. Like, see, I'm kind of new. I'm new on this VR thing, so the stuff that I see that it can do, like, this is mind blowing for me.
Oh, well, take a look around. Hold on, let me get you a blunt.
Let me try this out. Yeah. Let me see what the...
It's right here. Now you got to click your front trigger. Hold it and click your front over and over again.
Oh, I'm high as fuck right now. Everything look blurry right now.
Where the blunt's at?
He got it right there.
Oh, man.
Oh, nah, that blunt effect is crazy. Nah,
I got
the other blunt.
Crazy.
Yeah. Pass that, nah. Let me hit that real quick. Let me hit that, baby.
Mm-hmm. There you go, queen.
That's it?
Yeah, there you go.
Yes. Oh, no, I like when I keep clicking it and then I look up at the ceiling. That shit make me feel like I can touch it.
You smoking it?
Oh,
that real shit mixed with that shit right there is wicked.
Exactly.
I'm so high, I can't even see the screen right now. Like, what's going on? Like, the screen blurry. Oh, yeah, we high. Y'all got this.
It'll wear off
for the y'all got this weed from California, then.
Hell yeah.
Get that Cali bud right here. So VR chat is the thing. This is where you need to be at.
In Lady Night video, music video. You remember the Lady Night music video?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. You come over here with groups of people that you already know.
Right.
You know, Horizon. You pretty much go over there to meet people.
Okay.
You know?
Okay.
Even if we turned down.
Sorry, I'm sleeping in real life.
I got you.
Yeah, because it makes me dizzy too.
So
I had to turn the motion down.
This is,
oh my goodness.
Yeah, this is the vibe right here. I promise.
Yeah, I have to always turn down emotion before I even sit on it.
Yeah. So, you have a lot of, you know, events and stuff like that going on over here.
Yeah, so I,
shows. And,
hey, y'all was at the New Year's party. Was it New Year's?
Mhm. Yeah, they come with the big thing that all you guys put on for New Year's.
Oh yeah.
They're all part of
that mom went crazy. Yeah. I can get on the VIP list.
Yeah, it did.
He bring up New Year's.
How you?
Don't bring on New Year's, cause Nana's ass invited me to a blank world, to an empty world, and I wound up not being able to get back into the right instance because it was just that packed. So I'm going in New Year's with her ass, which it was fine, cause that's my baby. But I can still kick her ass for that. Cause I was hosting that night. I almost missed my slot.
How you get on the VIP list?
Huh?
How you get in the VIP list?
I was showing them the world.
I was one of the hosts and one of the organizers. The VIP list is she's not one of my artists, but you know, I fucks with her.
Oh, she's fine.
So I'm waiting for her to get some music to me. But she was one of my VIP.
I was trying to do a walk.
I haven't sent it because I'm not proud of that song and I want to redo it.
Oh yeah, she just went in over there.
She just
went in over there at the Black Magic.
She already on the list.
Yeah, she went in on the Black.
Oh, Black. I don't go in Black Magic. Yeah. I don't do Black Magic at all. Not ever.
Yeah, she said you had to have.
Because all the arguing and stuff. Yeah.
Come on, yo.
I don't do that ratchet ass club. Ever since Ms. Malik stopped being a moderator in there, it's going to shit. It's too many arguments, too many kids. I ain't got time for that shit.
I just don't be a part of the arguments. And I try to be a pleasant, positive light in the darkness so that there's at least some light there.
Oh, yeah. That motherfucker's too dark. I'm sorry. You be in there fighting for your life to raise a light.
A lot of times they'll be arguing and I'll go up and I'll start singing and they'll just stop and they'll come over and start listening and jamming
out. I'm hoping tomorrow goes well where you'll have a beautiful place to sing in Horizon.
So, how is y'all on here?
Oh, open up your menu and point. Don't open it big, open it short.
Okay.
And then point to any of us that have a blue bubble. And then wait, there, I'll do it. So therefore, you don't have to. All you have to do is accept it.
I like that.
Do you guys know any good comedians that will want to do a show? I'm trying to do a show in my club over in Horizon. And
you have Miners.
Yeah.
Bacon
is. I'm trying to organize something with Miners. I'm trying to. Yeah. I'm gonna start messing with
you
them.
You guys, so, Bacon, yeah. And I'll ask around.
Yeah,
Tandy.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
yeah, Tandy. Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta ask
her
when
off.
People.
So, when you doing the comedy show?
I want to try to do one within the next couple of weeks.
Okay, let's set that up. Hey, I want in. I want
to. Yeah, do you have like a. Do you have 5 to 7 minute set?
Uh huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was about to say, I can probably get some people in here. But that's
cool.
I can get some people in as far as doing comedy.
Yeah, I tell everybody to do, you know, 5 to 7 minutes. And, you know, as long as it's not something that's meant to hurt people, you know, I believe in pure comedy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Just as long as you're not trying to hurt people.
I got you. Just pure laugh, good vibes.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I believe in dark comedy too, because my jokes get twisted.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But, you know, but it's still, yeah.
Well,
I don't believe in PC police.
Oh, yeah.
If it's funny, it's funny, you know.
Hey, but you're doing your thing. I like that, man. I like that. I'm fucking with it. Oh, this playlist you got going on?
No, this is Station Head. A friend of ours, Nate, this is his radio show.
Okay.
Called Almost Midnight.
Okay.
We don't stop, we don't stop. This is what we do every Sunday.
Every Sunday. Alright, so I gotta come to VR Chat. This is my first time actually being on here while I'm seeing what's going on. Cause I had went on here, then I got off cause I didn't know what was going on. But now I'm in here. I'm stuck. Y'all got a whole.
Yeah, we gotta come with the right
yeah,
people.
Yeah, y'all got a. It's a whole vibe, man. Got the joke playing, got my type of music playing. Let's go.
It's like, to me, it's just awesome that every week they support, you know, another artist, you know.
Yeah.
Like that. That's so cool.
Yeah.
So. You leaving, Nana? Let me get the blood.
All right. So where can I send some music to? Like when y'all get ready to play, like you said, y'all support. I mean, everybody supporting music, everybody supporting each other. Well, will you be submitting?
I can. You do you have a Instagram for your avatar?
I got an Instagram. I ain't got my Instagram connected to my MetaQuest. I got it.
All right. Well, you can look me up on IG. It's the same name.
Okay. Let me follow.
It's exactly the same.
Let me follow you on. Yeah. Yay. I need your Instagram too, Queen Kia.
Why she don't ever answer that shit?
Hello.
Kia do not answer Instagram.
I'm never on there.
Not ever. You gotta catch her on Facebook.
Facebook.
You're the only one that actually goes on there sometimes and messages me.
Cause I know that's the only way I'm gonna get to you.
Yeah. I keep telling people, hit me up on Messenger. Are you on Facebook?
Oh yeah, I'm on Facebook. It's the, what name is this? Hold on, let me.
Huh?
I said, what's your name on there?
KIJANA.
KIJ.
ANA.
ANA.
No. KIJ A as an apple, N, and then A as an apple.
KIJANA.
Okay, and then the last name is C. R, and then the rest of it should show up right there.
Cruz.
Yeah.
Boys come around. Yeah, not good.
I hope I.
Kia, did you sign up for the Venue GPS app?
The what?
Venue GPS app. Yeah.
What's that?
Venue GPS. He has these 20 kiosks and all of the different HBCUs, and he has an app. It's like coupon on steroids, basically. You can buy tickets and stuff from there. But right now, he's letting Metaverse businesses get on the app for free. And giving everybody a business account. So you'll be able to go in there, put your magazine on there, your photography on there. So that when these top students come in, they'll be able to find you. And then he's partnered with EMTDC, Floyd Mayweather's production manager.
Oh, cool.
That summit that we did last week, that was for that. We're doing another summit this week. So that post that I put on Instagram that says all the requirements and everything that y'all need to put in, just DM me that information and stuff because I'm making a spreadsheet right now of everything. But make sure you get
where
on
do I find the post at?
On my IG, hold on, I'm gonna send it direct. You don't check your goddamn
Instagram. On Facebook. On Facebook.
I know it's not on Facebook.
Okay.
Hold on.
Oh, I just realized I was supposed to message someone on something. I didn't do it last night.
I just posted it today, matter of fact, again.
Okay.
But if you go on his app, you can download it on Google Play Store or Apple. It's called Venue CTS.
Okay. Venue CTS. Okay, cool. That's awesome. I thank you. I'm gonna look that up.
You're welcome.
Cool.
Kip, why your neck is broken?
Oh, so this full of connections right here. Like, there's some real live connections.
Oh,
right
here. Yeah, like business.
Yeah.
It's like we're figuring out ways of monetizing ourselves.
That's why I said, like, this.
Download, Play Store or Google. Mm-hmm. And then we have another summit where he's going to break down everything that everybody needs to create their business accounts and everything else. We doing the second part of the summit this week.
All right, I got it now. Okay, I'm downloading it.
Cause they bringing in all these college students.
You know, I remember when we first started this summit.
Key, you can actually make money off of teaching them how to do Blender in the community by making the part of your Patreon.
I got you.
Same thing with, you know, kids that's coming in that want beats.
Right.
Like that, you know.
They want
to. I need interns for my magazine.
Yeah.
So I'm working on, I'm working on trying to get students involved.
Yeah, like it.
There you go.
If they need video editing and thing, I'm here. I can too.
So then that's when you, if you have your business logo, because that's what you need, your business logo and all of that to go on there, because when they look it up, right now he's, like I said, putting kiosks, and this is the only app that has an app that's attached to a kiosk and a kiosk that's attached to the app. So before they even come on the headset, all they have to do is type in poetry or music engineers, and they'll be able to find these people in the metaverse.
Mm. That metaverse world, that's a whole different world right here. This is dope. It's a whole different one.
It's a lot of people in here that have real businesses that's in here. Accountants, life insurance.
Right.
If you go down Golden Ave, all of those businesses that you see on Golden Ave are not just for play. These are actual businesses that came into the metaverse and incorporated their real business in here.
Right.
You said it's called Venue...
Venue GPS. You in U.S., right?
Yeah.
You're not in Canada, right? Okay.
Venue.
You got Apple or... You got Apple or... Google. Okay, got it.
Downloaded.
to keep it close to me. Keep it nice and slow.
We need to go check out some other places.
Yeah, I was just looking around here, seeing what all the, they got a pool table. I seen a pool table. Oh, they got the pool table right here.
I do. Oh, cool.
You wanna get it in?
I don't really have the energy.
I don't even know how I picked the stick up. Yeah, this is dope. Hey, it's nice meeting you now. Nice meeting all y'all.
Same
I'm
here.
Definitely in here. Every,
oh yeah, you got Kip who built the world. You got Key who built the Super Bowl for us to watch the Super Bowl over here. You got Shotgun Shotty over there that's been quiet. I don't know what the hell he's doing. He been quiet too long.
Yeah, nice me.
He been mad quiet.
Yeah, nice me.
Nice to meet you too.
I'm definitely in with y'all. You feel me? This is the vibes right here. I'm living in my hand. So,
you guys have any suggestion of worlds to show him?
Have you taken him to Beyond a Bit?
Yeah, I just took him there. Yeah, that's the one that with the swirling.
Oh,
and
that,
swirling
was and, you know. That was hard. That was hard. That was hard for real.
If you want to have some fun, y'all could go jet skiing.
Oh, they got the jet
skiing.
That's
always, yeah, that's going.
Yeah,
that's going.
Just turn down the motion when you get up there. When you walk up to the board, it'll say slow motion, slow down motion. Do that, because it can make you get a little bit of motion sickness if you don't.
Oh, well, yeah, we good. I want to get the full experience. I want to check out the full experience.
You can still do it. Just won't make you nauseous.
Let go. I'm trying to get...
What you say, kid? Don't tell him nothing.
All right, here we go.
All right,
ready?
All right.
I miss when they talk this.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, this is dope.
Yeah, I love the water because the water's so realistic. Because the way they cut the hues and the colors and stuff.
Right.
So you're gonna click on the handlebars.
Turn it. I'll turn.
Thank you.
I got how to turn right. But I can't turn left.
Cool race cars.
Okay. Oh, there we go. I like this though. This hard. I just don't know how to turn left.
You're in the back, and you gotta get in the front.
Alright.
Yeah, you gotta click on the handlebars. There you go.
There we go. Okay, gotcha. There we go. There you go. I finally got to be able to.
Did you jump in the water?
I ain't got no water.
It's cool when you look under the water.
How you did?
Isn't that cool? Like the water line.
Can you go up under the water?
Yeah, you can even see sand under there.
Oh, yeah, that's dope. Yeah, that's crazy. That's wild. Hey, you see me up here? Where you at? Oh, I see. Oh, there you go. There you go. There she go over there. There she go. Oh, this is crazy right here. The motion sickness wasn't so bad. It wasn't so bad. Oh, they got the... Oh, one of my friends, he on here. He on here now. Nah. He's trying to join with us. I don't know.
Okay, invite him.
I don't know how to add him on.
Click on his name.
Yeah, oh, there you go. Yeah, he just added.
Just invite him.
Alright. Okay. Invite. Let me see. I don't know how to. All right, go to friends. I gotta let him see this experience you showed me with the this toy you just showed me. That was hard. Like with the quiz. I mean with the musical light show. I know you probably like, oh, we gotta go through this again, but that was fine. Hold on, you go to social, then go to, hold on.
I can show you guys different worlds that people use for, like, different get-togethers and stuff. Like, when people have birthday parties, or they just want to host a party, and just get a bunch of people that they know together.
It's like, send invite, it's blank, but it's a request invite. Oh, there you go.
I already know how to play it.
Oh, for real? You been up in here?
Yeah.
Well, why you look like that, man? You got hair with heels on.
Hey. What? I need to come to the studio, boy.
Oh, yeah. Hey,
bro, give him an avatar. If you got an avatar, just give him an avatar.
I don't know.
I got some more.
You need some male avatars.
I ain't got that many. I only got like one or two of them. You can get this one from me for real. I got Juice WRLD. I got Juice WRLD. You want Juice WRLD? And I got SS.
Oh, you know how to use VR chat?
Yeah.
Oh, well, my bad. I was showing something new.
But yeah, boy. Something crazy just
happened. Oh yeah, this is my partner. He do music as well. He a rapper.
Cool.
He got some bangles and stuff. So he be at the studio too. She sang this Queen Kia. I just met her at the what is it called? Black Magic.
Black Magic. Yeah.
She was on the microphone going crazy. So I was like, hold on, you sing? Hold on, hey, what? Yeah, so we been locked in there since, man. She got so much stuff on this VR, man. She just took me on a tour, man. She got me throwed
off. I'm thinking about the gist.
No, hold on. She got to show you this. Hey, bit. Hey, bit. Hey!
He's like,
I'm gonna go jet ski. I was trying to show him.
Oh,
Hey, bit Loco. He kind of hit. There you go. Oh, you know how to ride this motherfucker too. Hey, she she got a stage where to perform at. You hear me?
Yeah.
She got to show you. Matter of fact.
Well, that's over in Horizon.
Huh?
And that was over in Horizon.
That's in Horizon.
Mm-hmm.
You showing me? Oh.
Oh no, the other space that I have is for my my magazine.
Oh yeah.
And how long you'll be up, Limbo?
Show him. You finna get out?
Bro, you about how to long miss. You'll be up though?
I don't even know what time it is. I had these glasses on for probably hours. I don't even know.
12:58. I need to come in the studio for sure. Like, I'm on some more shit right here, for real.
Man, we're gonna chop it up when we get out here. So we can set some up.
Mm-hmm.
But when
if you guys have music that's radio, you know, radio ready. And you know, like a
clean version,
you know, stuff that can be, by FCC rules.
Right,
then,
right.
You can send it my way.
Right.
I can play it on the air.
Yeah.
I ain't got no clean version. I got young boy type music.
Well, you gotta start making clean versions. Every time you make a track, have a clean version for the radio.
Hey, show him your spot. Show him your spot.
Okay.
Like,
you gotta send me a friend request too.
She got a building with her articles and she on the news and everything.
Yeah.
She got some big shit popping. I love it. This a real.
Why you got your girl so short? I'm gonna make myself short.
All right, you guys gotta move out the way. I can't open it.
Okay.
All right.
You hear me?
Yep.
Okay, got you. Hey, there's a spot right here, man. That shit hold it. Hey. And then I got Loco.
Huh?
You hear me? I gotta show you the studio in this motherfucker, but that bitch got Pro Tools.
Hold on.
That big got Pro Tools and everything on there.
All right, I'm ready.
I need to put my name up here. Man, it been like that.
This is a excuse me. This is a virtual reality real estate thing that Kip VR is doing. He makes big complexes like this, and and he rents spaces out to different residents. You know, so this building has 8 different residences here, and we all rent out spaces. You know, like some people just to hang out and have like a little apartment for themselves, and then other people actually do it for their businesses. So for me, this is for my business. So I have a magazine in the real world called Be Brave Magazine. It's been out for about a year, and I'm finally bringing it here to VR. So, you know, welcome to Be Brave Magazine.
Let's go.
This is my office space. This is where I do, you know, I have business meetings and stuff like that here in VR Chat.
Yeah, this is a magazine on the wall. This shit's so fire. I'm like, God damn, this shit is shit everywhere. Like, this is hard.
And I'm a professional photographer. I do all the photography here on the wall.
There's only one picture that
And there's only one picture here that I didn't do, and that's the one that's in. There's one here on the wall. It says Carla Coots on it. It's the only one I didn't do. All the rest of them are my work.
Mike, you do a good job.
Thank you. And that's a self-portrait. I did the first cover.
Got that 5B on here. Man, bathroom lit. This is hard. This is hard.
Oh, God, it's hard.
She got her video on.
Oh, and here, click on the faucets. Click it one time. You know, the handles inside the shower. So you're gonna go inside this way. You know, over here. You're gonna go in this way. And then you click on it one time on each side, and then turn around. You gotta turn all the way around and look at the water. See how the water's on?
I like that.
The water sprint.
Yeah, click it one time each. I have to emphasize that because people be sitting there just clicking it, and like, it's not working.
that's hard. I want one of these in my real bathroom.
Yeah, if you click on this one, the water turns on in the tub. Same thing with the sink over here. And make the water turn on.
Oh, that's fine. That's dope. And you got the view of the downtown, the city outside. You can see the whole city.
I'm still trying to figure out where that is. I think it's an AI picture that they put together. There's the Vegas ball over there, and this ain't Vegas.
That's why I'm so tall. I forgot to change it.
I see that.
Here's the mirror over here. You can click on low, medium, high, depending on how detailed you want the mirror to look.
This definitely ain't in the United.
Mirror right here where you can look at yourself. I always click on high.
This definitely ain't United States. This overseas. I'm looking at the way that building look. That don't look like no United States type of shit right there. Over there to the right at the bottom with the
And I know the reflections don't really line up with what's happening inside the space. But at least now it's the stuff that's from inside the space, because before it was reflecting something from someone else's apartment, and it was kind of creepy, and I had to talk to Kip about it.
Oh, yeah.
It was bad. It was like a bunch of goat heads. And I'm like, no. That is not in here.
Oh, man. She got some fire shit in her, bro. She got a video playing on the wall. She got a video playing on the wall.
And this is my shoe line.
Oh, you got a shoe line too?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I custom designed the shoes myself. I picked the colors, you know, the type of leathers they're made out of. Like, these are regular leather and suede. And, you know, like, I chose the type of soles, like, all that stuff. And then I designed the logos on them, and then also designed a box.
That's all right. When them come out, I need a pair. So I can do a photo shoot.
Yeah, I'm working on another project right now with my photography and clothing. It's going to be pretty cool. And it's not just going to be like a picture on a shirt, like, you know, like a t-shirt with a picture on it. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be something unique and different.
That's dope. You dope as hell. I ain't gonna lie. Like, that shit fire as fuck. Got the computer.
I'm trying to think of unique reasons to go out into nature and take pictures and actually incorporate that in the clothing. Like, that's gonna be pretty beautiful.
Oh, yeah. That's hard. That's hard. Hey, that sampler, the studio and stuff, that's in here too, ain't it?
Yeah, he has one. Wait, who is it? Who is it you're talking about? Woo Bangers?
The sampler.
He has one. Yeah, but I'm trying to remember who it is that has the sampler. I think I'm not sure if it's Woo Bangers.
I just love.
It might be Woo Bangers.
Look,
it's one of the DJs. I'm trying to remember which one it is. Is it DJ? What's his name? Goodness. What are you doing?
Trying to learn how to work my damn fingers on here.
Yeah, the cool thing is if you put your controllers down, you can actually use your hands and do hand tracking.
What you mean?
Watch, I'm gonna take my controllers and I'm gonna set them on the floor.
Oh, here you go, right here.
And now, alright.
Oh.
Alright, controllers. Alright. See, now I can move my hands. I'm actually moving my fingers around. I just set my controllers down. And now I'm waving my hands around the face.
Yeah, mine sit down.
Set them on the floor. Make sure they're on the floor.
Oh, you gotta be on the floor.
Yeah, because it can tell motion.
Alright. He's on the floor now.
Okay. Now you're going to sit up and take your hands and wave them in front of your hands, in front of your face.
Is it just for the Meta Quest 3?
Nope. You doing
it? All right, I'm moving around. Wait, he's moving.
Yeah, then you gotta move your hands around in front of your face specifically, though. And you gotta make sure you have enough light in the room, too.
I found this sampler spot. I'm gonna go over here. Y'all gonna go up.
Yeah, you might have to turn. There might be a setting. You might have to turn the tracking on or something.
I'm tired. I'm gonna sit back down.
Here you go. I
never stand up. I'm laying down. But here's the cool thing: with the controllers down, I can still do this. See, I can move around. I can do. There's different.
I tried to lay down. You know the little circle you have to make. I tried to lay down, but it won't let me cut the circle.
What do you mean?
The little circle. I have to sit. My game would just go to the rig like I can see around my house.
Mm-hmm. Y'all come to the studio with me.
Come on.
What studio are you talking about?
It's called the sampler.
The sampler? Oh yeah.
I need to go to the real studio.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we do need to get to.
How you gonna say come to the studio with you and you ain't drop no portal?
Huh?
Yeah, you gotta drop the portal.
Do it. It's just gonna press the button and y'all gotta come through here. Hold on. It's too warm.
Yeah,
it's
a V. Open a portal.
What is VR105 HQ? I don't know what it is.
Oh, that's it's a studio that they're not using. It's just a radio. It's like a radio type of thing.
Okay. Oh. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yo, there we all go. Okay, we got Queen up in here. All right, they go Loco. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, y'all getting dropped off by the helicopter. Yeah, I was looking up here, and I saw these folks got a recording studio up here. Got the MPC in here. Boom, boom.
Yeah, and they have events and stuff that actually happen. That, you know, like, this is where they have the, you know, that competition thing I was telling you about. You see? It says Artist Edition.
Mm-hmm.
Sampler. And they're like artists up against each other and stuff.
Man, I see. They got that's the MPC. That's the sampler. Right now, nah, this the digital design board. This the mixer.
This little ass studio.
Yeah, nah, it's upstairs, fool.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, that's it up here.
There you go.
Yeah, it's upstairs. Now you gotta go up
we
again.
We got offices in there, bitch.
Yeah, you gotta go up again. Oh, that is green screen room and now the studio and shit. Oh, it's over here.
I went to this one over here.
Oh, yeah.
Hand tracking. This is impressive.
Yeah.
I made it up with hand tracking.
This is Kate, the producer I was telling you about. Look at that bit, man. They got Pro Tools on the screen. That's crazy.
How you get over there? You can't get over there to this corner. Good things
come to those who wait. Y'all drop. They got the beat right there. What you gonna do? Hey, hey. Let go. I can't hear you.
I ain't saying nothing. Hello, I'm trying to fix something.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Queen, where you at? All right, there you go. Hey, y'all can go do a song. Y'all do a song together. Hey, we got Pro Tools up here, man. All your major out here. He said, yeah, we got Pro Tools up in that motherfucker, man. That shit crazy, bro. Hello, look at the, look at the NPC right here. This shit crazy. We got the goddamn Phantom in that bitch. Got all the Digi Boys on that bitch. This shit is crazy. Hello. Oh, Loco, let go.
Hey.
Hey, let go.
Yeah, I've been through this pain shit. I know how I feel. I'm trying to get me mama, get me money, for real. I'm trying to stack it to the ceiling, but I'm taking kill. My ain't shoot the kill. We shoot like Bradley Beal. I'm in the bed with never play with gang. You catch a hollow, baby, Loco. You already know I can go where I want to go. Cause I'm stacking money, I'm stacking pesos. Let a nigga pay me back. Pop it like a fake. For real, I'm in the bed with Lambo. I'm in the bed with kill. Play with gang. You catch a hollow, too. I shoot the kill. Yeah, nigga, I'm a kill. I put it on my mama. I put it on my daddy. I'm my youngest by that drama. Pop up out the bushes and I killed the by surprise. Got a Glock, yeah, up by you play with game, but you gon' die. Ain't no spinning, not no car. Walking down the see that fire. All that capping on the bull got the location front of a lot. All you heard was a fight. Now your mama fed that crying. Yo, spell on the block like AI. That little boy caught a face shot. Love to see that Draco make a nigga do the Billy Rock. These 300 black guy to make a fuck nigga do TikTok. Before I knew my ABCs, I knew I wanted. AK,
stop being love
on
crack.
Yeah, these niggas talking. These niggas, I ain't about that shit. I pull up quick, deleting shit. You already know I'm deleting shit. Baby Loco, get the paper, stack straight up to the top. That rapping don't work, you know. Baby Loco going to the block. We been in school, had dope up in my top. These niggas ain't why these niggas be talking. They telling car. Hey, on that nigga. Yeah, on that guy. You know I'm flat, stacking cash 4th of July.
Let
you
go.
Take a gang, you die.
Let go. Let drop another one. Fuck that. Hold on. Now we finna drop another beat. Let's go. Ooh, that was, hold on. That one sound like it finna hit. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go.
I'ma rock out. Hey. Hey. I'ma rock out, I got the Glock out, play with it, get, I'ma rock out, I got the Glock out, play with the gang, you gon' get shot down.
I don't like that beat.
I got the Glock out, play with the gang, you gon' get popped down.
I don't like that beat. Let's play this one. Let's play this one.
I like
that. Hey, hey.
Yeah.
Hey,
go.
We on the way up.
Let's go.
We on the way up.
Hey, hey.
We on the way up. Hey. We on the way up. Hey.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, I'm still cribbing, I'm still cribbing my young nigga with it. You know the weak with it. I pull up face shot, put two straight in your chin. None of these rap niggas fucking with me. Cause I'm a nigga, I'm that nigga. I heard none of they talking that pillow. I over that fire. Shootin' early, nigga be soft, they soft and they cushy. Nigga be pissing, nigga be
breaking.
I'm over that fire, not Lee and missing. Baby, let's go, I'm a real deal trapper. Nigga be really be rickin', ayy. Over that fire, Ali at missin'. Slap like he took a pill, yeah. All my young nigga kill. They shoot shit like Bradley, yeah. Don't run away like Shaquille O'Neal. He think he took cause he got him some steel. I'm real
you hear that, Queen?
I mean, I'm a real demon, baby. I keep a glove with no
second.
I'm in the field, catch the pay like Brady. Bitch wanna fuck, so that bitch got a baby.
Yeah.
I gotta get to the top. Rapping, I'm working on hitting up the block. Shot be losing my dog for so. You speak on that guy, we gon' kick down your door. Speak on that guy, we gon' blow down that shit. Baby, let's go, I'ma shoot to it click. I fuck a little bitch on the floor, watch the flicks. And I pass it straight to the gang assist. Rose star ready, my shit be here. That nigga keep talking, that nigga a bitch. Yeah, I gotta get to the city. I'm standing in the I got them sticks, I can't build a tree house. Bitch,
yeah,
wanna fuck,
yeah.
Y'all see with the meat dog, cause she knows I'm having this shit. I ice on my bitch. Fuck little bitch on the floor, watch the fleece. I fuck this little bitch on the floor, watch the sleep on gang. This out the hit. Yeah, I'm on my bitch, I'm glassy. Let a nigga play with that gang, he gon' die.
Come
on, I'm with that motherfucker. See on that gang, if you know you gon' die, if you try, like, you know, he made a little story. That might be bro. You speak on that now, you gonna die for sure. I'm coming, I'll kick down your door.
Let go. Oh, another one. This shit crazy. Let me see what they got in this studio. Oh, they got two studios up in. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I've been through the playing shit, nigga.
Oh, they got another.
Yeah, I'm
trying to get
all these perks. You wanna join that gang, you gotta piss off in the dirt. I know you hear my pain when I'm spitting on the verse. I'm slime with a Uzi, bitch.
Right,
I'm feeling like
I'm
vert. I'm feeling like I'm vert. Yeah, money can buy a better life.
Man,
I want to
hurt
you worse. Ever since I lost, Loke, I'm starting to feel like I'm cursed. Let a nigga play.
They got five cans on the verse.
Your nigga don't die, then I'm coming to kill your nurse.
Yeah.
I'm coming to kill.
Yeah.
No, I was saying, do you know what the other beat was that you were playing before?
Hold on, let me. Yeah.
You play with that cag and jail like G a little bit, wanna fuck with us.
Yeah. I'm playing this one. That jam drop.
Nigga be talking, they
tell him to call. Nigga be talking, these nigga be hoe. I catch them wiping their nose. Hey, no, I'm gonna go. Hey, we local. I got this shit right on pro on game, bitch.
Hey, y'all ready to do my interview?
Hold on. Come on, got everything. They got everything in that bitch.
Is it playing? What was happening?
I think it was. Was it jam drop? Yeah, it's crazy. We got the podcast in that bitch. We in the studio right now. Let's go over here. We need a chill. Oh. I ain't about to rock out in it, bitch.
Don't you know I am a child of the Most High? And my dad, this isn't the same one. This isn't the same one. Right. It was a little faster than this.
Alright. I was talking about the one with the drill beat.
It's the one you said you didn't like. That's not it.
Well, I played this one. You said it was slow.
No, it was like a...
Oh, hold on.
No,
what? Nah.
It was like an in-between fast and slow. It was like a
I'm going to go back to that beat, because this one, I just want to hear how this going to drop. Hey.
Hey. You know I can't be real. I shoot like Bradley Beal. My youngin' trying to kill. Don't hang out Bradley Beal. So
GP. I find this the one. Nah, that ain't it.
Got that found me right now. Got that found me right now. Got that.
Can you hold on? I want to hear it.
Oh, you want to hear that last?
Yeah.
That one.
No, the other one that you were just playing. So G beats, that's hot.
I'm at the pass. I got my people with me, nigga. I feel like living in that song. I got my people with me. I'm in this hood cutting up. I got my people with me. I'm feeling just like living. So we know I got my people with me. We got Glock and all the fit. Every night you come up with some foolish.
I'm gonna testify. Cause I hear me I'm gonna testify. It's not lining up, right?
Yeah.
Don't you know I am a child of the Most High? And my daddy, he will never leave me hot and dry. And my God provided for me with all the things that I need.
Hey.
And I will never, ever stop sowing seeds. And when the waves are high, my God is by my side. He got my back like he had my back a million times. Cause no, you are never alone now. Cause yes, he is on the throne now. Cause don't you know that every hair on your head is no.
Hey, let go. Let go.
Okay.
Hold on, man. I want to get up on here. Let me spit some. I heard this.
I want to finish that line.
Oh, you want to go back? Hold on.
Yeah. Let go. So G
beats, that's hot. Hey. Yeah. Let go. What you gotta
don't
do?
You know that every hair on your head is known? For every star in the sky, he even has a name.
Hey.
Without him, my life will never ever be the same.
Yeah.
I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. His word is forever. I question him never. You know I am redeemed.
Let go.
I'm gonna testify. I'm gonna testify because he set me free. Oh yes, I am redeemed.
Let's
my soul is feeling clean. Cause yes, he's broken them yokes that have been stopping me. I'm gonna testify of all the things he's done in my life. And when I pick up his word, he shows me how to fight the way he's blessing me.
Oh,
and he wants me to tell it. Okay.
My bad. I ain't a person around, but I'm my bad. You wanna go back?
Okay.
You wanna go back?
No.
Okay.
Hey, you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cause I'm trying to get in the studio. Come scoop me.
Cause... That's a different one.
Where you at?
It's cool.
I'm at the house, cuz. I'm going through shit.
Alright. Hold on, hold on. Let me goddamn spit. Lambo, yeah. I fuck with that. Hey, man, go back. Hey. So G beats. Go back to that one with that sample. I'm finna kill this shit. It was the one with the sample. Microphone check 1, 2. Let go.
That one?
Yeah. Lambo, hey. We doing this shit for Facebook Live. We doing this shit for Twitch.
Really,
you got your lip buzz, nigga? God damn.
I fucking beat my lip.
He got his motherfucking lip buzz. What the fuck is going on with that? Hell nah, don't even get there. We ain't even fuck around, we ain't doing that. Hell nah, this Lambo Court, Lambo Gang, you know I'm for the money, nigga, fuck the fame. Hey, you already know I come in, shining like a light. Yeah, I do this all day. Hey, yeah, I've been up on the scene. You already know I'm rolling up the green. Shit, talking shit. Let me get the fuck out of here, babe. Fuck that motherfucker. Slap the fuck out that microphone. Let me get up out here. Nah, I got right to that one. That's hard, though. I fuck with that. That's hard. That's smooth. You say your lip buzz, bitch. Your lip buzz?
Yeah, man. Some crazy shit. I'm about to beat my fucking lip, man. I'm pissed off about this shit.
Somebody beat your lip, cuz.
What happened?
I said, I beat my lip.
You bitch your lip.
I'm about to say, how the heck did someone else bite
your lip? Bite your lip and you ain't feel
I beat
it.
My lip. No, I beat my shit, cuz.
That's an interesting fight.
Crazy shit, huh?
Hey, Queen, take me to the portal. Mm. Y'all want to go back to the...
Take me to the what?
Drop the portal, that musical thing. That shit was fire.
Why else?
Stay on this mug right here. I want to show you this. Hold on. Oh, they got the midnight bar in here. Oh, it's a whole bunch of shit over here.
Oh, that's a cool one. The midnight bar, be careful about the drinks in the midnight bar, because if you drink them, you will wake up literally in an alley with a shoe missing. Like,
oh, yeah.
You wake up and you're blinking and then it's raining everywhere. You're in the alley somewhere and you gotta find your way back to the bar.
Yeah, damn.
It's like one of the effects of the drink.
Yeah.
I'm trying to go.
Trying to get any money. Trying to get tall. Like, I mean, these niggas break down like some swishy. Yeah, they super sweet. Niggas break down like a swishy. Yeah, they super sweet. Niggas really pussy. I spoke to guys. I'm high. Fuck you playing with the gang. Mm-hmm.
You drop the port.
I'm smoking. All right,
I'm about to go to the port. You guys.
Y'all high. Fuck. Bad big holler my.
He said, I'm crying. Hey, man, this, bro, you gotta watch the whole video from the beginning to the end, bro. Go back and watch the video before this one and the video before this. This shit here is different, bro. Like, look at this shit here, fam. This shit is crazy. Hey, y'all. Hey, I can't hear y'all.
What the
outside
fuck going on?
Can y'all hear me? Look at this. This shit here is like.
What is this?
It's an experience world.
It's just an experience, bro. But this shit is a weird ass experience, bro. Look how crazy this shit is. Like.
So you don't get seizures or anything, do you?
What the fuck I just did?
Do you get seizures?
No.
Okay, and you do you get motion sickness?
Sometimes. It depends on what kind of motion sickness.
Okay, so there's gonna be some stuff. There's gonna be a lot of swirling. It's gonna seem like a roller coaster ride.
Don't worry about it. I'm gonna take these damn VR glasses right the fuck off.
Take that hoe the fuck off. I know, they probably.
Let me know before it comes, goddamn.
I'll try.
I need my lighter, man, because I want to watch this shit. This is like a movie. Why my nigga playing?
Oh, this a movie thing?
I said like a move. Shit. Oh shit, my bad.
What the hell you got going on now, Bo?
I was looking for my lighter. Cause this shit here is fire. Like this shit goddamn go crazy. Look at this shit. Yeah. Lambo. Like this shit. This shit hard. Light show, man. This is a real light show going on right now. It's a real light show going on. Hey, let go. Yeah. This bitch gone, goddamn. This the part right here, kid. Look. Oh, nigga, this shit fire as fuck. Baby Loco, you see that shit?
Wow. Y'all looking at that shit.
That shit crazy. Bro, that's some futuristic type of shit. Bananas. This nigga do need a Grammy on my mama.
Hey, I want to go on a roller coaster.
Oh, the real I can life show one. You guys a good amusement park in here.
I've been to it. I want to go on the one they said. They said it's one on that make you feel like it's a real life.
Yeah, I know a really good one. It's on brand.
I want to go to it.
It's in VR chat.
Okay. Yep, it's on here.
Oh, yeah, see, I still want to get on there myself.
That was actually one of them I was thinking about taking you guys to.
Oh, this shit cold. Fuck nigga, pull up that door. Nigga, put it up like, oh. Nigga, oh. I ain't rapped in so long. I gotta see if I got it. Hey, check this out. Hey, we in the studio. Hey, fuck nigga, got cold. You already know how it go. And it be with my nigga, baby, low in the song. And you already know we turn bitches phone. You already know that we been getting guap. You already know we cash grab from the block. You already know that nigga know we on top. And ain't nobody gon' talk to each other in the top. Hey, hey, hey. And they been with Queen. You already know, yeah, we a king. Hey, pull up on the scene. Fuck around, we sitting tall and y'all mean. Hey. Freestyling off the head. We in the VIP getting a bed. Hey, hey, hey. Let go, let go, let go, let go. Yeah. Ooh. Hey, 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 hey. That's the end of the show, my boy. How you like that? That shit was fire?
Yeah, that shit was fire.
That shit was fire, hell, man. I want to see that roller coaster that she talking about. It's an amusement park in VR chat.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
That make you feel like you're on a roller coaster?
Yep, that's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We on that. We on that. We on that. I don't want to get on the roller coasters.
Okay.
That's fine.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to leave this one public.
Okay.
This is a public world. I opened it up so that anybody can join it because it's fun when there's a lot of people here.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
All right. It won't let me go through it. Damn, man, they left me hanging. Oh, there we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. All right, let's say we supposed to be at the, why aren't you still on here? I'm crying, fool. Oh shit, we in the VR.
Start off on this one.
Oh, that look like that one over there look like it's right, right. This one look weak. It's that
this
big one.
Start off with. It's pretty cool. Yeah.
What about that one over here, that big tall one? This look like the one. What else one start off at? Oh, this the one we on right here? Let's get on this one then. Start right. How you sit down?
No, I ain't let me.
Oh, Queen.
You ain't getting it right.
How you sit down?
All right, so you gotta get on the roller coaster first, okay. And click on the chair, and then somebody that's up here at the front of the ride has to click on this button, but it's after everybody sits down first.
Okay.
This one's kind of glitchy, personally. Okay, this one's kind of glitchy.
Talking about the swing. My hand got the deuce because I got a black and mild in my hand right now. That's crazy. My hand got the deuce. So we got to wait for the roller coaster to come back, the ride to come back.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Yes, sir. You better know it, Chris Cotton. Hey, we've been out here, man. Been out here doing it. It's a whole different ball game, bro. I swear to God, like whole different world, man.
You wanna let me sit down?
Yeah, I can't sit down either. I'm trying to hop. I need the front row. Yeah,
right. Hurry up and sit down. It's about to take off.
You
gotta click on the blue seat. You gotta click on the blue seat.
Okay.
It ain't popping up.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Right.
Out of here.
Where you at? You all nine. You all nine. We missing you right now. I'm talking about Loco. Where you at? Oh, there you go.
I'm out here. I'm trying to see why I want to let me get on.
Hold your pointer at the chair.
Nah, this the Meta Quest 3.
Where it says sit. You're going to click on it.
Yeah, this the Meta Quest 3. Meta Quest 3 go way harder than the Apple Pros, I promise you. I understand the price might be different.
While you guys are doing that, I'm about to run and take my dog outside again real quick. While you guys are doing that, I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Lambo.
I'm not going anywhere. I'll be right back.
All right.
How I change my bounty thing?
What you mean, bounty?
What is called the thing you got to press the goddamn?
It's the grab thing. Hold on. You said, oh, the bounty thing. Oh, the boundaries. No, press the pound button. I mean, press the metal button, the metal quiz button on the remote. And then click the quick settings button right here. And then go to bounder. Hold on, man. Let's get a seat though, man. Cause I see the seat right there. There you go. Alright, I got me a seat. You found out how to do it? Logo. Nah, this the matter of fact, you gotta wait until I go in the other world, like the meta horizontal. That shit is live, like this shit. I'm just getting on this world right here. This live too, but like as you being a creator and all this. This here open you up to a whole different shebang bang. You feel me? Hurry up, let go. there you go. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh, let go. Man, I can't see, man. Your head in the way. I'm just talking. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, damn, it is spinning like a motherfucker. Oh, boy, this shit got my hands. Y'all lost. Oh, shit. Let go. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit. All right, there we go. That shit was fire, man.
Ha.
That shit was fire. That shit,
I need to go to the stew, cuz. What you doing, cuz? I'm scooping, cuz.
Oh, you said you at the crib.
Yeah, I'm at the house. Oh, God, fool.
What time in there?
One song?
I'm gonna get up in there. What's going on, man? Talk to you, bro, man. What? Some shit going on? Don't tell me now. Huh? Said, don't tell me now. I'm gonna tell you. Yeah, don't tell me now. But hey, I don't want to leave. But hey, let's go to the metal quiz where. You hear me? This shit. Like getting burgers and shit. The fuck they got over here? Hold on, he go, hey man, he go right here. You hopping on? Hey. Baby, look. Baby, look, they got another ride over here. Thank you, shoot.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's another ride up here. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that shit had your ass sick, boy. Fuck that. Get me out of there, bitch. Hey, I missed the ride. There's some cars out here. Yeah, we can go to there's some motherfuckers up out here. So we gonna go to let's go back to let's go to Alright, so once we quit that, we need to go back on here. Nah, this shit gonna be epidemically. There we go. Let's get to it. Shout out the truth. Yeah, let me go hop it. Let go. Let me break it.
Tonight.
coming from one person. Where's she at? What's up, guys? What's up, guys? What's up, y'all? What's up, Randy? What's up, baby? Yeah, you know, it's official. That means it's we official right now. I got the Farzutica picture. What's up, Brody? What's up? My dog, my dog. Man, I don't look like that nigga, man. They've been saying that.
Okay, you have 67 followers?
Shout out to you. Shout out to you. If it weren't for you, then, hey, it was you. It was you. You know it? Let me pause.
He looks like
Forrest
Whitaker.
He looks like
the rapper that
they the best. She said I look like Forrest Whitaker.
You talking about Young Dolph? That's exactly who you look like in this photo.
She said, really? I look like Forrest Whitaker. It's dog.
Are you talking about this person with the glasses?
Oh shit, y'all put the mechanical bull in there.
Get up there.
Come on, let's get on there. Let's get on there. You know what? I'm finna go get me some to drink, Rich. We gotta be right there. You know, I had to come and see you. You feel me? I came back. Yeah, shout out to you. Shout out to you. Hey, if it wasn't for you, it wouldn't be no me. You know how it goes. Come on. Where, brother?
If you want me, let me know. Yo, can I get some? You got to show
it. If you mean it, I won't succeed. Here you go, baby. Here you go. It's yours. It's all you. It's all you. I gotta make sure all the ladies. Yeah, they for the women now.
They gonna call you.
That's for the ladies, man. I'm sorry, my bad. That's for the ladies. This ain't for the man. You feel me? Y'all get your own shit. Y'all get your own drink. This for the ladies, man. Brandon, come back, man. Come on. You know I got this for you. You know I got that for you.
Everybody, welcome to Truth. Have an
like to say the real and invite your friends to this whole damn Sunday. Come to the back, rat the bull. The longest person that can rat the bull get an asset. An asset of a pair of socks.
Love you.
And get back.
All right. Where my bum, bro?
All right, Miss Lighter, here you go. Here you go.
Hey.
Hey, how are you?
I'll take a drink.
Thank you. All right, enjoy now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Radical.
I'm fine, that's right.
Yeah, everybody get back here. Let's grab some more. Longest person, get an asset. Asset of a
Mama.
So let's go.
Hey, Mama.
Hey,
I don't mean to interrupt y'all in that, but here you go. This for you. No, that's for her. Yeah, that's right, girl.
Everybody, get back to let's wrap the pool. You don't want to see.
Wrap it up, lady. Wrap it up.
There you go, baby. There you go. There you go.
Monday night. Freaky Monday. Y'all can see her. Be there or go away.
Be there or be square. This how it go down. This how it go down at the truth. You feel me?
Yeah.
Ladies get free drinks right now. What about it? There we go.
I was talking to the wrong person.
Baby Loco, you in here? Hey, there you go, there you go, there you go. Baby Loco, come on up here. Hold on. Hold on, we finna let you in. I'm finna get you in. Hold on.
I came over to give you a hug. Because I was telling you I was getting
off.
How you
getting
off? Okay.
Burn it. Yeah. Burn the baby.
Look,
yeah.
He
but,
got 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
Okay.
Burn
the baby.
Stop doing that. Stop doing it. Stop.
Hey, burn it.
Bullshit.
I'm falling.
One of my partners.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's my folks right here.
I'll be here yesterday, you remember?
Yeah, that's my partner,
you know,
right here.
I'm tripping, bro. You right. I got
him. Yeah, that's my fellow right here.
I got him. Yeah, we was in this big tank yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Shots up. Hey, this for you right here, big dog.
Already
yeah, man, you already know 100, man, 1,000, you feel me? But hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of mine. Yeah, you already know. Let me go get some more drink. You got me playing the field, so baby, give me that toot-toot. Let me get that heat-beat. Running her hands through my fro. Bouncing on 24s. Why they say, look at that ready, yo. It's the remix to it. Yeah, just out the kitchen, from the molding your body, everything I wish it is. I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's a fucking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Oh, they got crazy on the mechanical bull. Hey, how you doing, Miss Harlem? There you go, baby. You're welcome. Hold on, let me ask you. Let me ask you on here. We are red friends, ain't we? Oh, yeah, that right, that right, that right. Here you go. There you go. Okay, nice to meet you. You know, you need in the mode to drink. You know, come holler. I just volunteered to be a... Oh, you trying to get wasted, ain't
you? Where'd
you go? You trying to get wasted, wasted, I see. Oh, power. You had a lot of day at work.
My patience is driving me crazy. I done twisted my ankle at work and everything.
Are you serious? Damn, you feeling better? Let me see you jug one time. Let me see you move them legs. Let me see. There you go. I can't tell. Hey, you can help me out. Gotta do the spike leg one time. There you go. You on the mechanical board? You done got on the mechanical board yet?
My God, I'm here at 44.
Getting
that shit.
Oh,
you
ride that bull.
Oh. Yeah, that's my camera bull.
For a little while, a couple times. Until
he's riding that bull.
Oh my God, grind on me.
No, don't sing it. No.
Sing it, bro. Sing it, bro.
Grind on me. Grind on me. Grind on me. I did it. I passed the test.
I'm still on that motherfucker.
Damn it, are you controlling it?
Look at me. Hey, I'm riding that motherfucker. Hey, oh, don't fall.
So I
teach
them enough.
You
only went for like
40
seconds.
It'd be dope if
you could go.
Imagine.
I know.
Hey, bro, do you like it? We match each other?
Oh, no, I don't want to talk to you. Yeah, y'all some real cowboys.
Hers just got a little disobedient.
How you get out?
On the other side. On the other side.
Thank you.
I can't get out.
Why did shit I move? What the fuck?
You not moving.
I think I'm bad at it.
so sweet. You look just like him to me. You do. Not to mention, and then you get on this.
I hear that.
Don't you look like Draymond Green? You do. Draymond Green. And you look like Ian Walker.
What do I look like? Let me try to play. Somebody say I look like Forrest Whitaker. The next person say I look like Young Dolph. Let me look at my profile picture again.
You look like Young Dolph to me.
Man, I don't look like no Dolph.
You do.
It's Dolph.
What? Hold on, why the fuck is it? Hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, it's satellite.
My man is a girl, how you
shake it,
Let go. G5 dipping Louis Vuitton luggage, ayy. Gotta love it, your boy so fly. And all the ladies go winning, go fly. Gucci on the feet, Marc Jacob on the thigh. She wanna ride or die with your boy in the shot, that's right. So I let her kiss the prince, her boyfriend. Why are you out here by yourself? You had the ball by yourself, and see my every. You like to be by yourself? You just over here vibing and shit. Okay. I barely can hear you from here. The music's so loud. I can't hear. You at work, sliding down the pole, no panties, no shirt. Then you climb back up the pole, then you drop and do the splits. You make that booty talk, baby. Give me what you need. I know, shouty. I make it rain in the club. Give it to her, I know that she ain't telling. See, I'm a go getter, and she a go get it. You already know. Sexy, can I send for you red eye? Fresh out the pool, no towel, let it air dry. And if you ain't, you ain't the night, then you can watch us to a West Coast. I ain't do it. I ain't do it. Know you like it like that. Then we took it to the bed. Then we took it to the floor. Then we chill for a second. Then we back at it. Put you to bed, to bed, to bed.
You kind of look like
Kim Chan. Hold on, man. I look like
everything. Let me see this bottom.
Guess what? Somebody say I look like Forrest Whitaker. Somebody say I look like. I heard I look like Forrest Whitaker. I heard. They say I look like Young Dolph. They say I look like Forrest Whitaker, and you say I look like Jay Holiday. Oh my God.
Who say you look like Forrest Whitaker?
Yeah, that's what the what's her name? Miss the girl at the door. Yeah, she's so funny.
Maybe she's talking about your real picture.
Yeah, nah. Oh, I look like Forrest Whitaker.
I mean, I can't really tell from the picture anyway.
You know I climb the pole. Let me see you climb the pole. Hey man, the girl, she wanted to be up here, man. She said, "I'm a stripper now. Man." Hey man, this for the I'm finna jump on somebody. Oh, there she go. There go my baby over there. I see you. Hey.
Hey, I'll be back, Numbo.
Come on, drop it, baby. Drop it. Hey.
I can't do the shit.
Yes, you can. Grab it. I mean, press the A button. And press the grabbing button on the back.
Oh, shit.
There you go. Now go up. Let's go. Climb that pole.
Oh, my God.
Now climb it. There you go. There you go, now drop, now spin around. Hey, let's go, there we go.
Who did it? Look, yeah.
Hey. Now you gotta follow me now. You guys to follow me now. We gotta follow each other, how we do?
That was fun as fuck.
Yeah, hold on, stay right there, hold on. Give me five, how we... Is that how we follow each other?
I think so.
Oh, there you go. Bang. There we go.
He's up there enjoying his fucking life.
Get down from there now.
That might be a risk.
Down.
finna go see what I'm finna see what's up, what else popping out here in these. I'm finna see what else popping out here in these metaverse streets.
Okay.
So where you gonna be at later on? You gonna be out? You gonna be in here?
No, I'm probably gonna
be.
Okay,
well, when you go, make sure you, we following each other, ain't? Yeah. All right, so, when you go in there, just send me an invite, and I'm going to come in there with you. I'm trying to see what's going on, I'm finna try this bar 18, it's Gatsby, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, Gatsby?
Yeah, I'm finna see what I'm talking about. Yeah, if it's jumping, I'll see you there. Like, if not, then I'm coming back on here. What's up, fellas? How y'all doing today, fellas? What's good? What's good?
I think you should post
them. I don't know where to get them.
You got
my sister organized
online.
She works in museums, and she organized the world's largest yarn bomb.
Wait.
You know what a yarn bomb is?
Yeah.
What's the
yeah.
Well, look up the world's largest yarn bomb.
And
I don't know. I got friends that have them.
Yes, I also just heard about friends.
But at this point, I'm gonna die tomorrow.
What the fuck?
You see, what time is it? I wake up in 4 hours.
You mean like pure? You mean like verbally?
Yeah. Okay, not like. He's cruising over there.
Oh, he's playing beer pong. Good
yeah,
shit, dude.
With the
he's
girl.
Meeting people.
He's cruising. People. No, he's cruising.
Where's
other shot glass?
What that means. Hey.
Hey,
dude, pop. French. Oh,
let me get some.
He's French.
Let me get a little shot of that.
What color you want, dog?
Let me get purple.
Like purple. I got you. Well, you want a big one or a little one?
Yeah, let me get a big one. Yeah, I'm finna.
It ain't really purple looking, but you can
Yeah, I got you. Appreciate that, Farrell.
Yes, sir.
What's going on?
Hold on, I think my girl want one too.
Good shit, dude.
Go ahead.
Hold on, let me go grab her. Hey, my girl. Hey, you fine. What's your name?
The synthetic stuff.
I don't know.
You fine as hell. What's your name? Where your man at? Where your man at? Dang, you look good as hell.
You drinking moonshine?
Yeah. I told him. Nah, he got a drink. I told him I'm about to bring my girl over there. Come on, I told him I'm going to bring you over here.
41 people total. So
yes, I did.
Since it's 32.
Hold on.
Bartender.
Yeah, what I just told y'all about to do.
He said he's about to get you a drink.
Yeah, did I say I was going to bring my girl over here?
But my homie is supposed to be
here. I told her I was going to bring my girl over here then. Oh, and she go right here.
Look at you doing those bar tricks.
Oh, yeah.
I see you.
Oh, that boy for real with that mug. That boy got ham. That boy good.
Oh, watch this here.
Oh, yeah, boy. You deserve a tip.
Let me see if I can do it.
Yeah.
Yo, how do we tip?
Oh, he going in.
Coming to see me?
I got a tip for you.
Hey.
Hey, he's still alive at the same time.
Get a new job. That's my tip.
Here we go. Let's see. Will the red color work on this bitch? See? Yes, it will. So hold on. Let's go ahead.
Got one.
Get a red. Boom.
What's up?
Boom.
Chick-fil-A.
That's two.
Chick-fil-A. What's his fucking name? I don't know. He's a sound fucking,
I got warts on my ass.
Hey, I make music. Y'all want to check it out?
Mm-hmm, I do.
No.
I make music, too. Y'all go to Apple Music and go type in Lambo Cooler.
I make beats.
My warts are very
Me, too. I make beats, too.
I make beats, honestly. I can send you a
Me, too. I make beats, too. What doll you using?
Send me your shit on Instagram.
What's your... Hey, type in Lambo Cooler on Instagram.
Right. I can't fucking. You just keep going around.
I don't know why. Why I keep doing
that? Why are you bouncing up and down like that?
That's what I'm saying. I can't.
My shit tripping.
You got some crazy knees.
Oh no, I'm laying down.
I'm gonna run
that
Well, you bouncing up and down.
Oh no, it's glitching.
I'm gonna run outside real quick.
Hey, where your music? Hey, search lamp.
I'm trying to get your shit. Hold on. Yeah, man, I'm trying to get the.
Lambo Cooler, man. And then follow me on there. And I'm gonna follow you back.
You did great.
Lambo Cooler.
She killed you there.
What?
She killed you there.
Yeah, she did.
How's it going? Hey, yeah. What type of music you be making, man?
I mean, right now I'm I play the piano and the guitar.
Okay.
Hey Tony, how you doing?
What you be making?
I got
beats?
Off of it.
What you make?
On FL. I make beats on FL.
Okay, gotcha. I was making beats on FL, but I made beats on Studio One.
Yeah. Hey man, as long as you're just making music, it's a de-stressor.
Hey.
Nah, for real. You said something. That's therapy.
Okay. Like, is your goal tonight to like beat me at like all the games possible? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's your goal. Okay, fine.
Should I be here at every game?
Huh?
You're starting.
I thought you were leaving to sleep.
Is that your first?
Okay.
Yeah.
I guess let's go over here. I don't know how to sit down. Oh, there we go.
That should look crazy.
Oh, God, dude. Why my shit keep moving like that?
I don't know. Maybe you gotta...
You know what? I think it's I gotta change the boundary. I think that's what it is.
And then you draw the flower around it.
She's good.
You
still can win if she starts.
No, I don't know. She knows.
Exactly. He knows goodbye. He knows what to do in the room.
This shit is crazy.
Come on, Middle East.
It ain't working. Yeah. I thought it was gonna work, but it didn't work.
She's good.
Start your shit up and turn it off and turn it back on.
Now what you hear is I'm sure first time I'm rapping in 2 days. What you got there? I said me.
My guy moving crazy right now.
You're going in nuts, dude.
Is it annoying to you?
Yeah, it should be. Depends on you now.
Imagine that.
Oh, there we go.
You're gonna trip balls right now, dude.
Well, my person won't stay, so I don't know. There we go. There we go. Oh, damn, we my spot too early.
Space,
bro. It was doing good. There we go. Holy all right. Shit. Whatever y'all did, I got to keep it right here. All right.
Ooh. Man, I think you're going to tired.
So how your day been today, Miss Lady?
It's been
trying
to get swifty. I just worked.
Trying
to get swifty? 11 p.m.
Let's
get swifty. Yeah, I'm twisting my ankle though at work.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh hell no, bro! You trying to do that?
Right, I wish Dr. Lambo can come to rescue. Dog, I wish I can be a use my doctor skills.
Oh,
wish I can be my use my doctor skills on you. Pay me, I swear I'm a healer. I'm a healer. You feel me? So what the fuck did that gato going on over
color
here?
Color on your face so you can never grab it.
I'm talking about these. I don't know who talking, but they on some corny shit over here.
You're dead. You're dead.
Yeah, so you twisted your ankle. How you do that?
Look, I was on the phone with my mother. Next thing you know, I'm on the ground. Twisted my ankle, scraped my knee. Luckily, it didn't, you know, it hurt, but I can walk on it, so thank God it's not like worse than what it could be. And plus, I work in an orthopedic hospital, so if anything, worst case scenario, at least I was in the right place.
Oh, okay, well.
Yeah.
Well, you know, ain't nothing to it. You know, you're strong and shit. You know, she's gonna be feeling better by two more days. Give it about two more days, it'll be alright.
Yeah, I've just been icing it.
Okay, yeah, put some ice on it, and, you know.
Yeah.
You need somebody to come and massage you. That's what's gonna knock that pain away for real, for real.
Thank God I have today off, so I don't really have to do much today. I could just relax and put my feet up.
Yeah. Join me in the metaverse where I'm supposed to be working today, but I ain't did shit, but it's all day. I've been out here all day.
Like, you said you're new to here, right?
Yeah, I'm like probably a weekend.
Oh, okay. How you like it so far?
It's cool. They just put me on the VR shed and shit, and I'm like, whoa, you ever been over there?
So you rap?
Yeah, I rap, produce. Hold on, let me start from the beginning. All right. Producer.
So he can pour us a drink.
Mm-hmm.
Audio engineer. I'm a videographer. A photographer, DJ, I'm a graphic designer. That's just content creating. I'm in that field for real. For real. Outside of that, you know, construction, you feel me, remodeling houses, that's the other stuff. I do construction. I can keep going on and on. Do I need to stop? Because I can go on and on. You feel me?
I respect the hustle.
Yeah. Uber driver. Uber driving.
I've done
everything. Like, it's like...
Everything.
I'm all over the place. I need to really chill out for real.
Yeah, get your money up.
You know, that's what it's, you know.
Yeah, that's what it's about.
Yeah, you know. That's...
Providing for your future.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Well, so you said you're in what state again?
Huh?
What state you in again?
I mean, my name is Harlan. I'm in a building. So
I see a bot.
I'm in Ireland,
but
oh.
It's not...
Hold
you're
on.
In Alabama,
yeah, you
said, you
gotta
right?
give me a stupid slap for that. That was stupid.
It's okay.
Yeah.
You're in Alabama, right?
Yeah, I'm in Alabama. I want to come to New York, though. But when I come to New York, I don't know where to go when I go.
Would you be able to check if someone's in the server for me?
So for me being a tourist, where I need to go travel when I come to New York?
You asking me?
Yes, what's
that? I don't even know. I never do anything, to be honest. I go to work.
I don't think he looks for him.
That's what type of girl I need in my life. Like,
all I want to do is work.
Everybody that I ever run across, they want to be outside and stuff. I need somebody that's like to chill and relax. Let's just enjoy each other. You feel me? Instead of being outside all the time. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I did that when I was younger.
Yeah,
I'm not into that outside shit. I just come home, I'll play my little video game or whatever.
Okay, what video games you be playing? What you be playing?
I mean, I just play Destiny.
Destiny?
Destiny. Yeah, Destiny. Nope. I just finished the Call of Duty campaign.
Okay.
Yeah.
You be on Call of Duty? You gotta be on there online. You know, if you're gonna play Call of Duty, you gotta play online before you even play. Yeah, you gotta play online before you even play. You gotta play online before you play the campaign.
I know. Everybody says that, but I suck at, you know, playing up against people and shooting other people. I just can't get into that.
Yeah.
I suck at it.
I just got the PC, so I've been up here trying to play PC gaming and stuff. But that PC is like trying to go from a controller to a keyboard. It's like, what the fuck?
Why don't you look here? What you can do is take a old Xbox video game controller and hook it up to your computer.
Oh, yeah. I hooked up my PlayStation 5 controller to it. You can do that.
Oh, it works?
Yeah, it works. I'll be playing the box.
Hey, Ricky.
So I'll be. I just started me a streaming channel. You ever heard of Twitch?
Ricky, land on Q.
Mm-hmm.
You got a Twitch account?
Yeah,
okay, let me follow you on here. Hold on.
I don't know my Twitch information.
Oh, okay. Well, mine would be Lambo Core Gaming. Lambo Court. No, is it Lambo Court LMG? That's it. So yeah. I said let me try something.
I can follow you on Instagram now.
Oh yeah, for sure. What's your name on there? Along with my phone.
I think it's Soul. Hold on. I don't even know what the heck my name is. I'm gonna be giving out my shit that much, so hold on 1 second.
I'm so weak.
Soul _ flower.
So.
888. I love
them Spanish. _ flower.
Mm-hmm.
888.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I found you.
Been Brazilians.
Yeah.
So, I heard the New York people.
Mm-hmm.
Why y'all so aggressive when y'all be,
Do I sound aggressive?
Nah, you don't sound... You the only person that I heard from New York that don't sound aggressive. Everybody... What the fuck you mean? You know, I'm like...
See, that's what... I don't like the stereotype shit.
I be like, why y'all so damn mad?
Look, I feel like people, it all depends. I was just talking about this with somebody else earlier, too. That's funny. But it all depends on who you're raised by, your influences, your parents and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Like how you grow up.
Right.
And who you become.
Right.
You know, just because somebody is a stereotype about somebody being, you know, aggressive in New York, it doesn't mean everybody is.
Right.
You know, I was raised in the church.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
And then once I left the church and became a Hebrew Israelite, you have to be of a way of life. So you can't be like, you know, aggressive or whatever. You just...
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's different. But anyway, on another note is I also grew up upstate, so that's why I'm not a typical New York City girl, because I grew up upstate.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, my dad raised me from when I was 13 up until I was like about 17, 18, and I ended up going back to New York City, then I went back upstate, so it's just been a back and forth type of thing for me from being in New York City to upstate New York.
Oh, okay.
But for the most part of my life, I was raised by my dad.
Okay. So you're a daddy little girl. So between your mama and your daddy, you get along more with your daddy.
Hey, Andrew, Yeah, yeah. Right. You could say that. All right. Now, as I've gotten older, though, I've gotten along more with my mom. Because my mom is just very religious and really in tune with talking to her kids. My dad is in this. He's with his wife or his future wife, and he's, you know, I don't know. I guess things have changed.
Right.
Kids are growing up, so I guess he feels like he doesn't have to have the need to talk to us as much.
I guess. Yeah. So you travel?
Me? No, not really. Like I said, I work a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't really travel.
You work a lot, but you gotta be able to enjoy yourself while you working.
Yeah, true.
You got any kids?
I still have no place to go. No.
No kids? Oh my gosh, what the f... Nah, I'm just fine. I ain't got no kids either.
Yeah, so why are you judging me?
Oh yeah, I understand. What about, how old are you?
I'm 35.
I'm 36. Damn, we made it without no kids. Oh, let me go get a bottle. Hold on. Hey, man, another drink. Two more drinks.
Hey, do you hear the bot?
Hey, excuse me.
Do what?
Do you hear the bot?
Hey, can I get...
No, I don't hear it.
Can I get...
But then again, I've muted a couple of them. Hold on, let me... Which one is in the front or the back?
It's the front here.
Let me go check.
Hey, can I get two drinks?
Hold on.
Right here.
I was going to say they're right in front of you. I'm an idiot.
Hello.
Lulu, no, you're not. Yeah, I am. I muted the bot.
Queen.
Listen, I was trying. Okay, I think, I was trying. Oh, no, it's not muted. Okay, I thought it was muted. I was like, I've been hearing.
No, sometimes I mute them myself.
Hey, this is a celebration right here.
Certain songs
come on. Me and this girl over here, we ain't got no kids, so we need a drink.
I don't have no kids either. Woo!
Oh, this is a celebration. Hold on, let me get out of here. Hey, Harlem. Harlem, come to the bar. Come to the bar.
No, it's not you, because I don't hear anything either.
Hey, she said she ain't got no kids either.
Hey,
not,
wait, me?
Nah,
not me. I have kids.
Behind the bar.
Wait.
Where she went?
Guy.
Nah, right there.
Oh, right there?
Hey, this is a celebration. Team No Kids.
Wendell has kids.
No kids.
Team No Kids right here. All right, but we ain't got... okay, there we go. There we go. Hey. Let's go. Y'all gonna have me. Y'all gonna be carrying me out that club in a second now. I'm telling you. All right, back up here. So how long you been VRing?
That's a good question. So before I had this, I had the Valve Index. I don't know if you know what that is. It's another form of VR. It's like off of Steam. And I had that for like a good year or two. I still have it, but it hooks up to the computer. And it's really, really big and bulky. You have to hook it up to HDMI, so it's too big. And you have, it's like a big wire, it's like a long wire that's connected to it.
Mm-hmm.
And then after I wanted something a little bit more portable after my desktop broke. So I ended up getting a Valve Index. So I've been on here for quite a long time. Since probably like about, I want to say 2020.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, so you a gamer, is what you're saying.
Mm-hmm. I'm more of a gamer than being on here, honestly.
That's what's up. You don't find too many females that do game. Well, no, man. Since I've been on Twitch, that's all I see is females that took over Twitch, I see. Y'all in this mug.
Yeah, there's a lot of us.
Yeah.
There's a lot of us. Gaming's fun. I love gaming.
Yeah. Well, I definitely want to find you on Twitch, for real. Like, you're going to be good at night. Hold on, let me see here. Yeah, we is following. So let me get my little thing up here. Hold on, let me get up here.
If you want, you could just message me your name on Instagram, and then I'll find it when I get on my PS5.
Okay, okay.
Because I have a PS5 and I have a gaming laptop.
Okay. So, hey, we can get on Steam and all that good shit.
Yeah, I have Steam on my laptop.
Okay, okay, okay. Let me go do that right now. Hello. Alright, hello. Twitch.
Right.
We're the alien.
Hello, baby. How the hell can human beings can... They can make people for anything.
Oh, yeah.
The color
you... That's cool, man. I wish this was real life right about now instead of this damn game. That'll be hard.
Fucking people kill
each other. Alright,
Well, they kill each other for less than that money.
You know the latest thing,
alright, what else I said? And then,
I feel for the Palestinian.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the Twitch account where I'm about to start. I just crunked that channel up, so I got like 42. I got like 42, 43, 40, I don't know, about 46 people on my Twitch because I just started. But we're going, it'll be growing probably by the end of this year.
What do you play?
Everything. Like, Hell Dive. I just bought Hell Dive. I play GTA 5M.
Okay.
I play everything. I be playing. I spend so much money on video games. It's just ridiculous. Like, I bought the VR and bought down there every game that's in the library. And I went on Steam, every game I see, I'm just going crazy. Mm-hmm. PS5 doing the same thing. And I don't even really have time to play them, you feel me? Because, you know, I got so much other stuff going on, I don't even have time. But it's cool though. I just built me a game room in my crib, so. Yeah, okay.
You said you built yourself a game room in your crib?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So, yeah, I added some little arcades and stuff in here, you know, made it look nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so. Oh, you know, trying to get it together, you feel me? Gonna make that thing work one way or the other. Yeah. Oh, they got air hockey over here. You play air hockey?
I've played it in person, but not in here.
You want to try?
You can play. I don't mind.
You want to try? All right, let's go. Like, I love air hockey. I love air.
Me too.
I love
but I don't know if I can do it because I'm sitting on the edge of my bed. So I think I might have to, like, switch my boundary or something. Wait, hold on. Maybe I can.
Okay. All right. This is the practice game.
Oh.
Okay, so you got to move it with the left one. The left finger. Okay. I see. There we go. There we go. What are we doing? Oh, there we go. Oh!
Hey! Oh, got it. No, we didn't.
There we go. What you gonna do? There you go,
I went in, right?
It's 2-1.
Oh, shit.
It's 2-1, let's go. Dang, you, how long? You got 2. How could that mean I gotta step my game up? Nah, I got 2.
I don't know how I even got 2.
I got 2, you got 1, alright. You the white.
Hey, I got 2 though.
There we go.
I'm like, I don't know why I'm like, I can't. Oh, there.
What are we gonna do? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on, there we go. Hey, man, you cheating over here. Hello, hello. No, I'm not.
You just got a point for me.
Oh, I said you got five off me. There we go.
Oh, wait, you can't even go past that line, I guess?
I like the game in real life. Oh, there we go. Let's go. I like the game in real life. I'll be playing. I want one.
Yeah, me too. You like to play pool?
Yep.
Like, I used to have a pool table in my apartment. I miss my pool table.
For real.
But now I have a studio, so I can't fit one in here.
That's the cost of living high over there.
Yeah, I mean, it's still not bad though. I got accepted for, I don't think you know what this is, but I got accepted to Housing Connect, so it's like a luxury apartment. It goes based on your income. So I got pretty lucky. So my apartment, it's expensive, but not that expensive for New York City. A lot of people wait years to even get into a Housing Connect apartment.
So you ever go visit Brooklyn?
Huh?
You ever go visit Brooklyn?
What?
You ever go visit Brooklyn?
A break room?
Brooklyn. Do you ever visit Brooklyn?
Oh, do I ever visit Brooklyn?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm originally from Brooklyn.
Oh, okay.
My mom lives there still. I'm from Coney Island.
Oh, okay. I got some friends that's from Brooklyn.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. They got that Brooklyn accent.
Oh, yeah, I'm from Brooklyn.
Okay.
I just moved here like a year ago.
It's better than out there. It's better than them.
Hey, I won.
It's over with. Dang, she done beat my ass on here. how you gonna whoop my ass like that, man? Them points.
I'm sorry. No, I'm
just like, yeah, you know, just,
good game. What happened to the DJ? No music tonight?
The
DJ went home.
Oh, I gotta show you some. I don't wanna show you some on here. You on VR shit.
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, I have VR chat, but I've never really been in it.
Yeah, somebody just showed me some shit, so I wanna show you.
You can show me, but I don't know how to get there.
So when you get on there, damn, what's my name on here? I think it's Labocoy Game. I think that's it. If I ain't mistaken. Hold on, let me check. Let me double check. You don't have like motion sickness, do it.
Huh?
You don't have like motion sickness, do it?
No.
Or seizures or stuff like that, do it? Cause they got like a little light show on there that's so fire. Like there's so much dope shit on there. I was like, oh, I didn't even know this was even on the game. You feel me?
Yeah, I heard this. That VR chat has some crazy stuff on there. I even heard they have porn on there. I was like, what the fuck?
Porn?
Yeah.
I ain't got to that part. I ain't show me that.
So I ain't get to that part yet.
Nah, I ain't show me that part yet. So,
what was your favorite age growing up? How you change questions?
So let me, I don't know. I think it's Lambo Core Gaming. Matter of fact, I'm gonna text it to you. I'm write you a message.
Hey, excuse me. Do you guys hear music? No, we don't hear any music.
Okay, that's
just
what I thought.
Yeah.
You the DJ?
The owner is. He's trying to fix the bot.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I'm finna go over here and then I'm gonna send you a message with my name on that. And you can just.
What, you gonna send me into VR chat?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you the VR chat.
All right.
All right.
I guess I'll go on here for a little bit.
Right. Show you some stuff that they just showed me. It's pretty cool.
Alright, so I'm gonna get off of here then.
Alright.
The fuck is
it? They say you gotta close out of here first, that's what I heard.
It's a Italian lover.
Shit, there she go. Okay, gotcha. Let go. Let me see. So you say y'all gonna be over here?
No. I tried to come in here a couple times, but I don't know which rooms to join.
Yeah, this one right here pretty cool.
Okay, what I do, just jump in it?
Yeah, just walk up to it. Am I in the right place? Hello. Dang, they just got through saying things, so.
What happened?
Hey, we trying to see the little thing right here. Hey, bro, we trying to see the little thing right here. Come on. Hey, they got two mic on. Hey, we trying to see the little thing, the little show. See that? Yeah, they already messed it up. Hold on. Ain't no way we can start from a new one without. Hey, excuse me. Hey, we trying to see the little show thing right here. What we gotta do? Hello, can you hear me?
Oh, she just dipped.
Hello. Hey, bro. Big frog. Can you hear me? Hey. We trying to see the show right here. Hey, we trying to see the show. We trying to see the little thing over here. Yeah, I think we went in at the wrong time. Like, we went in. Hold on. All right, so we'll go. Where you at, Harlem? Okay, there you go, there you go. All right, forget that, because there's too many people in here right now.
Am I, like, really low to the ground or something?
Oh, yeah, you gotta, what they told me to do. They said, press the left pad, I mean the left, button, the little menu button on the left hand. And then what it say, sit and stand. You don't sit, so change the stand. So it should pull up the little menu bar. And then
what else do I...
You see where it say quick action? The little menu bar.
Am I still standing? Am I standing now?
Yeah, you standing now. You just short. It's just real short on the game. Alright, this is what I wanted to show you, but me folks done messed up. So, alright. Let me go to...
Excuse me? What's your speech? Do you know how to see the show?
The little light show right here. They got.
The light show?
Yeah.
There's more people coming.
Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
I think she speaks Chinese or something.
I can't hear nobody. That's crazy. We're gonna go up out of here. Forget that.
I know people just walked over here.
Yeah, see, I wanted to show this right here, but yeah, I already fucked it up. Look at the thing, it's already there. All right, so what we'll do, you want to go to the, we'll go right here. There we go, there we go. Well, let me